Civilians who they just take. Many thousands of the Palestinians being hijacked and killed in such concentration and torture camps. The British, when they engineered the project of creating what they call it a loyal little Jewish Ulster in Palestine, they thought these Palestinian people, they're going to surrender. And they brought the people from Europe, from Eastern Europe, Russia, Canada, everywhere, and they want to put them on top of the Palestinian people. What that means? It means genocide. Because two people on top of each other, they cannot live. So they want to genocide the Palestinian people. They planned that from 1917. But in summary, I want to say one thing. But I don't want to speak that long because we have a demo as well to join. The Palestinian people adamant they are not going to be moved and they are not going to go away. And they're going to stand their ground and they will liberate their land and stand against all of these fascist, Nazis, imperialist powers. Yeah. With your support, with the people power, with the people support against fascism, against racism, against imperialism, the Palestinian people will stay the ground. Thank you, comrades, for joining us.
Free Palestine! Free Palestine! Free! Free!